Mr. Ray Berry on guitar over there. You guys probably know.
Thank you. Thank you everybody for being here again. Another Thursday night concert. Got my good friend Dave Thurman over here. Let's get a nice round of applause for Dave. Some of you may have seen Dave before. Great singer, songwriter, performer. Been around forever playing in Western New York and beyond. So it's a pleasure to have him here. And
thanks for inviting me.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are we cool?
Absolutely.
I love this church, man. This is really cool spot. I like to be able to get on that thing and make some noise there. Whoa, baby, yeah. Can you hear us okay? Does it sound all right? We're not too loud, we're not too quiet. Okay, as long as we can hear ourselves. You can't hurt me, man. God is a real one. David right there. My heart and everything.
Got a crown, too.
Cool. Hi, Dave.
So, Dave.
Hi.
Good.
Here's a song we wrote back when we called ourselves the Beatles. That was a long time ago. Thank you. staff way back in the 80s there, when we were all just youngsters. We were just kids. Anyone has any requests, just write them down on a $50 bill. Bring them on over here. We'll make sure we cover it for you.
Monopoly money, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll give Dave a second to switch guitars here. So just a reminder, we're doing this every Thursday night. For those of you who were lucky enough to be here last week, you saw the wonderful Jamie there. And next week we have our good friend Tim Andrews, and I believe Dave's brother Randy will be with him. And Tim's a great singer-songwriter. Does a lot of Americana, folk, country, blues, rock, all sorts of different stuff. So you guys really enjoy him if you come. And then the first 2 weeks in November, we have some really cool stuff for you. We actually have Doug Yeomans and Mountain Run, which is a bluegrass, Americana, folk group, five-piece band. If you saw Creek Bend outside, it's sort of like that. Really great. Doug's a great guitarist, so you'll really enjoy that this first week of November. And then we also have the 8th, we have Tom Kiefer and Celtic Cross coming in, which is an Irish, Celtic, traditional, full band with a drum set. So we'll see how the drums work in here. We haven't tried that yet. So lots of good stuff coming. So tell your friends.
You had that on your destiny, because
Peter Rivers.
grace each moment and eternity. She lets you send a few ways to precious time. Things you need to do, you do it. Do you describe the scene in your dreams? Are there things that perhaps seem too long? Things that never seem too long.
Just
She don't care. I don't know why she's driving so hard.